director of Tenacious D and The Pick of Destiny. We have the most kick-ass deleted scenes of any movie ever. So please enjoy these. And I only got through making this movie knowing that I could show you guys this stuff on this DVD. It was the only way I could keep sane, because we cut out so many gems and so many funny scenes. So please enjoy, here they are, the precious golden nuggets, the deleted scenes.
Is this another rock lesson?
This is the perfect exercise to work the baby fat off those weak-ass fingers.
Yeah, I'm really feeling the burn. You want me to get you some more cereal?
No. Clean the bowl, and while you're at it, you can clean the whole apartment.
Is this gonna help me get into the Kyle Gass project?
Didn't hurt.
Cool.
Patience, young grass smoker. Patience.
Time for your next lesson.
Maximum overthruster.
A video game?
So much more than a game. It's a virtual meditation. I want you to start playing it no less than 5 hours a day.
5 hours?
Yes. It sharpens the senses, keeps the mind frosty.
It helps one to achieve perfect inner calm.
Oh, bullshit.
Kill, 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 kill.
Oh, cops, cops.
Side cannon. Side cannon. Straight away. Maximum power thrust. Steeple.
Come on.
Can I try?
Yes, in 5 hours. Now go clean the kitchen.
Okay.
Reset.
I miss you, Pumpkin. Oh, cool, you got another royalty check?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is another hit from my Pumpkin album.
How's it go?
What?
The song, just give me a little taste.
I love you, Pumpkin.
That song sounds so awesome.
Yeah, it's good.
Can I hear
good.
Some of it?
I wish I could. It's breakthrough, and you're not quite ready.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Get me a pair of the shiclackerties, the wood clackers. They're not for cracking nuts, Cage. Getting this pick's not gonna be easy. Yep, there's both of these. It's gonna be a major fucking harness to keep it down. And we're not gonna be able to do it without the proper equipment. One of those, dude. One of those. You know what we're gonna have to do, Cage? Infiltrate. Because that's how tight the security is. Because we've got what it takes, but it's gonna take all we've got. Okay. Two black skin-tight jumpsuits, crossbow grappling hook with retracto action, blow darts with horse tranquilizer tips, night vision goggles, tear gas, 1/15-inch Bowie knife with compass in the handle, bungee cord, one bag of Funyuns.
Those are mine.
Oh, dude. And walkie-talkies.
Looks like you fellas are fixing to take law in your own hands.
No. It's going camping.
All I'm saying is some people might think you're planning to overthrow the government. And some of us folks might give you a thumbs up.
Way up.
Right.
We're being boned, my friend. They're taxing the shit out of us and spending their ill-gotten booty on poison fluoridation machines and prophylactics, rubbers, cum catchers for the children. Ribbed for her pleasure. What in the hell does that even mean? And they say I ain't got no right to buy a bazooka? No can do, Chief. Screw it, stuff it, whatever you gotta do. I'm gonna cut it off if I have to. You put that thing out here one more time. I'm speaking in metaphor, but I think you boys know what I'm talking about, right? Drawing near. Quiet times now. Underground resistance. It's real.
Could you just ring us up?
I'd love to ring you up, son. Yeah. 1,682 dollars.
The nunchucks, I believe, were on sale.
No, that was last month.
Okay, how much for just the walkie-talkies?
9,999.
How much do you have?
20 bucks.
You only have 20 bucks.
Do we really need the walkie-talkies?
Of course we need the walkie-talkies. It's the only way to triangulate our mission objectives.
It looks like it's time to rock our way out of a tight situation.
Let's blow this freak's mind with a tailor-made jam.
Natch.
The government totally sucks, you motherfucker. The government totally sucks. Ben Franklin was a rebel indeed. He liked to get naked while he smoked on the weed. He was a genius, but if he was here today, the government would fuck him up as righteous, eh? Now let me tell you something about the government. They're fucking up the environment.
Say what?
They're taking all the fucking beautiful animals.
Yeah?
And making them fucking extinct.
Oh, no!
The government totally sucks, you motherfucker. The government totally sucks.
Calling me a motherfucker?
The government totally sucks.
Government.
Cause the land, love, and freedom is just a baby's breath away. And if we hold hands together, we can bring back the USA, the USA. Bring back the USA. Bring back the U.S. Government totally sucks.
These ones on the house. Change your world. You change it, boys. Oh, I fell for it. USA got me. Oh, and those prizes. Everything's 10% off. 10% off. USA. These ones on the house. Change your world. You change it, boys. When you meet the world, you say hello from me. They didn't know my name. Always introduce yourself and say welcome to the store and give me your name.
Knock them dead at the meeting, you guys!
You know, I know we started off on kind of a bad foot, but I just want you to know that I'm glad we're in a band together.
Totally, dude.
I guess what I'm trying to say is that I'm glad you're my friend.
Totally, dude. I hear ya.
Even if I lose my apartment and we never get that pick, we'll always have the magic of our friendship. Does that make me sound like a wuss?
Totally, dude. I hear ya.
Are you listening to one word I'm saying?
What? Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I wasn't listening. I can't stop thinking about that fucking pick. You heard the guy. It's Satan's tooth.
You guys know what you want?
What do you recommend?
I recommend that you order some food.
Okay. Let me have the fried chicken and a steak and the chicken fried steak. Oh, and a Diet Coke.
Hello?
What happened to your eye?
Burn it with a curling iron.
I'll have one small glass of carrot juice.
Yeah, we don't have that here.
One cube of tofu.
Dude, we don't have that.
Do you have vitamin C?
We don't have any vitamins.
Do you have green tea ice cream?
No.
I'm gonna have one jalapeno.
We don't have any.
Do you have tea tree oil?
I don't think you can eat that.
Do you have a walnut?
One walnut? No.
Then I will have nothing.
Great.
Unbelievable.
Spicy. Caliente. Damn.
This party's off the hook, huh?
Yeah, man.
Hot babes. Cold brews. Music.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm looking for some sex.
Yeah, man. You know, my grandma's fucking hot. You can call her up if you want to.
Fat.
Oh shit!
He looks so sad.
Yeah.
Well, I can't imagine what his life must be like.
Daddy, look, look. It's stuck to my butt.
Take your tootsie, you awful wop.
It won't come off. It won't come off. It's stuck to my butt.
Take your tootsie, it will fall off.
No, it won't. It won't come off because it's stuck to my butt. Daddy, it won't come off. It's stuck to my butt.
Take your tootsie, it will fall off.
What?
Oh, let's get one of these. Ah. Time to fly.
Wait, you.
You know where I can find the Pick of Destiny?
Sure! It's right over there!
Let's get it!
We can't! It's guarded by the deadly fuck monster!
You motherfucker!
Fuck! Oh, sweet babies!
Oh, God! Damn it! God! That was KG's fault. If you'd have been here like we planned, he could have lowered me down with a rope, but he asked me to follow his cock! And you know, when I go quadruple plat, he'll come and knock it. Can I come back and join the band now? And I'll be like, no way, cockshiner. And he'll be like, you should loosen up and smell the roses. And I'll be like, yeah, I'll smell the roses because I'm headlining a fucking Rose Bowl tomorrow, bitch ass. And he'll be like,
can you hear me?
Oh, yeah. I hear you loud and clear. You're saying hoes before bros. Well, that's not how I roll, asshole.
Dude.
Don't you dude me. Only dudes call me dude.
JB, it's KG. Do you read me?
What do you want, non-rocker? This line is reserved for rockers only, so I can't really talk to you right now.
Dude, where are you? Are you in the museum?
What do you care, ex-friend? Oh, you shot your load, so now you want to get back in the tea? Well, guess what? While you were spritzing on fannies, I was cranking out Grammys. So you blew it. Checkmate, I win!
Sex, drugs, and then rock and roll. In that order, I was just following the code.
You're a fucking traitor. You bailed on me, and I'm in the shit. Where the fuck are you?
I'm in the air duct, dude.
I'm going in there and getting that pig. Got it.
Let's just be mellow, okay? What are you doing?
No!
Whoa, whoa, stop. Stop, 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 stop. Sorry, I'm Liam Lynch, director of Tenacious D and the Pick of Destiny. I have to set this up for you guys to explain. There was a lesson in the movie that Kyle, during the training, when Kyle's training Jack, about a driving game, which you'll also see in the deleted scenes, called Maximum Overthruster. And part of the thing was this driving thing. So when we did the car chase, our intent was that it was kind of like a callback to this driving game, Maximum Overthruster, just like the power slide ended up in the museum. And so this was going to be this car chase that went in and out of being the video game. So when you watch this, we decided not to do that and cut most of this out, but you'll hear the music change. And when the music changes, that's where we were actually going to go to video game graphics, and it would look like Kyle, in his mind, he was picturing he was driving in this video game. So here's the extended scene. It got cut out. We worked really hard on this car chase. It took a week of shooting. So enjoy the full thing. Imagine it's a video game when you hear that music. Cool. All right, roll it.
This is Officer McKenzie. I need backup. Assailants are heading south down Lexington Avenue. I'm in pursuit.
Oh, God damn it, Kyle! We were so close. We were so fucking close. Why?
Car chasing it as the name of the game.
Come on out.
Yes! Yeah.
coming to you live from the Action News helicopter. This chase has been going on for the past 10 minutes. These fugitives have no interest in surrender. Wouldn't you say so, Larry?
Absolutely, Linda. The perpetrators are reportedly two white males, heavy set, possibly armed. We don't know at this time if the car is stolen. As you can see, the car is severely damaged, and police haven't been able to get a clear ID. We do know it is a blue Cutlass Supreme.
Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him.
Hey, you guys.
Fuck!
It's Lee. I'm just checking in. Is everything okay?
Yeah, we're cool. We're super cool.
Where are you guys?
Well, we're at the drive-in. We're watching this fiction movie. It's Cop Chase 3. Have you seen it?
No, I haven't seen that one. Sounds scary, though.
Yeah! Oh, it's really fucking scary.
Cool. How was that big power meeting you guys had?
Awesome! I think I lost her! Oh,
hey guys, you're running a little late. There's one spot left. You got any new material?
What we got is gonna change your fucking brains into shit. Let me do that again.
You guys got any new material?
Again? Hold on. Yeah. Yeah.
You guys got any new material?
What we got's gonna blow your brains out.
Dust off the stage and step aside, open mic host.
What we got's gonna blow your balls off.
Dust off the stage, step aside.
What we got's gonna fry your brain balls.
Dust off the stage and step aside, open mic man.
What we got's gonna turn your asshole inside out.
Step aside, open mic man. We're gonna do good.
Really good. What we got's gonna set off fireworks in your fucking dick.
Dust off the stage, Mr. Open Mic Man, and step aside.
What do you say, Cage?
Let's do it.
Let's do it really good.
Okay. Stop!
Come on, Cage. We can do this. Masterpiece time, baby. Come on, we can beat him. We got shit he's never seen. Come on, do it. And don't look at him. It's all about me and you, baby. Go, go. That's it. Let it spill like that. Keep it coming. Like a cheetah in the night. Or a kung fu master fight. Or an elephant shit. Or fucking big tits. It's the greatest song in the world. This. It's the greatest and the best. Ooh, and you know that we pass the test. It's just the greatest song in the world. Ah!
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Sweet, you brought back my car.
All right, we've got some good news and some bad news.
Okay.
The bad news is we fucking completely destroyed your car.
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
The good news, we're gonna make it up to you.
How?
Well, me and Cage talked about it, and we decided we're gonna let you become an official, lifetime, non-participating member of the D.
And? We're gonna move in with you.
Lee?
Oh. Are you okay?
Okay. This is the greatest day of my life. I'm in the D!
Non-participating.
I'm in the D!
Oh. Hold up.
Is this another rock fucking thing?
Why do we come here?
All right,
do
here a film.
Okay.
Let's do it really good.
Okay.
And we've decided to let you become a part-fuckerty McGudelstein.
You gotta shred with the big dogs if you wanna rock with the big dogs, son. You got
come over here. Avaka, I am going to slice out your eyes. I'm going to slice out your eyes and your balls. And then I'm going to stick them in your ballsack. Ah, shit. Stick your eyes in the ballsack.
Let's do that shit again until the film runs out of the canister.
Did you want some more?
Why would we stop there? Why wouldn't we keep going?
I have ass mark, too. I have a birthmark on my ass mark, too.
Dude,
on your asshole? You want me to clean up the shit? Shit. Whoa. Cool pad.
I don't like anything to get in the way of my creative juices.
Wow, cool. Nice.
I'm gonna go in here and turn off the lights.
Dude, don't turn off the lights. Let's do that again.
So go ahead and hit me that line.
Hold up, let's do that shit again.
Give it to me again, sorry.
Let's do that again.
I'm sorry.
There's no way this is gonna be used, right?
I'm sorry, I can't act.
What's this check for $200?
Yeah.
I'm squeezing it really hard, I guess. Hey, what's this check for $200?
Give me that.
So I think we're onto something, except for that flub up that he did. Hey, what's this check for $200?
Hey, give me that.
Maybe that flub was gold. Let's do it again. What's this check for $200?
Hey, give me that.
I will take your balls. Oh, fuck. I had this so well earlier.
Did you get any of that?
Jack, wait a minute.
What's the line?
I already got a fucking tar pick anyways. Let me do it again. I'm the lead singer. Let me do that again. Let's go back.
Shit.
You do it again.
Hold up. Let me do that again. Wait, hold on. Let's go. I don't like that one either. Crossbow, grappling hook with retracto action. Let me do that again. Crossbow, retracto blade thing that catches you.
Oh my gosh, are you all right?
Yeah.
It's a power slide. Not a pair of power Biff LaRue.
Let's go one more. That was for me, Losh.
I love you.
Fuck off, dude.
How much film's in that, man?
Once again.
That's lame.
Start over.
I don't know, is that good?
Sweet.
Yeah.
What do you think? We got it?
Check the gate.
I think we got it a long time ago.
I can do this!
Nailed it. The ride is over. Please put your trays in the unlocked position.
I was getting ready to barf.